Today, we are going to learn how to save JPEGs to a PDF so everyone can open them. Open Publisher Program, find your picture, slide it into page one, resize it. If you want to add a page to make multiple pages, you will insert a page after. Then you'll slide your second picture and do the same thing. Resize it. Then go up to File, Publish as PDF. Pick where you want to publish it to. Name it. And there you have it, right here.